Energy partners TC Energy Limited USA and Sino Hydro Corporation Limited, also known as Power China International Group Limited, have appended their signatures to an agreement that will develop the Digya National Park in the Bono Region into a green city resort. With an investment of $11 billion, the partners are working to transform Ghana's oldest wildlife park into West Africa's biggest eco-resort.
The partners bringing together the project will be fulfilling a dream that was birthed 5 years ago by the Forestry Commission in its efforts to move from dependency on timber resources while pursuing the development of responsible nature-based tourism to source for funds to further conserve and run protected areas. The Director of Corporate Planning, Monitoring and Evaluation for the Forestry Commission, Kuju Ewudi, noted that the partnership solidified every hope of turning Ghana's ecotourism into a world-class standard worth emulating in other countries.
Within the West Africa, we know very well that entertainment and realization is absolutely not existing. So we want to make sure that those who are making good money and those who are working hard have a place to relax and entertain itself, whilst recognizing the natural resources, including animals, trees, biodiversity, and also making sure that the climate change dream has been met.
Legalizing the partnership agreement in a short signing ceremony, CEO of TC Energy USA, Anthony Opoku, reiterated that a combination of the partners will manifest the capacity, knowledge, and technical know-how they possess, as well as the financial support needed for the execution of the project.
The project has been lying there for almost 5 years at the Forestry Ministry, Forestry Commission. And they saw us that we have the capacity and the capability to be able to execute this.
Country representative of Sino Hydro Ghana, Ziao Wenjon, pledged his company's support to ensure that it will meet the anticipated expectations of the project.
Sino Hydro working in Ghana more than 15 years already. We did the Buidam, the relevant transmission line substation, the road projects, plenty projects really starts and really complete in Ghana already. We have enough capacity to build this project. Thanks, Mr. Tony. I send high to our travel base to do this project good.
The Digya National Park is Ghana's oldest wildlife reserve. It was established in 1900 but was gazetted as a national park in 1971. The project, which is estimated to be completed in 7 years, will be divided into two phases, with the first phase concentrating solely on infrastructure to complement the entire establishment of the city.